first of all, thank you all for explaining to us the enormous strength you have shown through life. We are now here to make sure that this can never happen again, that we are phasing out mercury from any sort of pollution anywhere in the world.